And students from the grades of middle school spanning to high school shared their love of science and math today in a friendly competition. Students from all ages took part in the Science Olympiad annual competition. Competitors came from all over different areas of Northeast Michigan. In total, there were 10 groups of students competing. Five different middle schools as well as five high schools competed in over 40 events. Events ranged from forensic science studies to botany. Each subject was scored differently.
I think the biggest takeaway, definitely for the students, is they get to come and they get to do science for a day. And they can see that science, math, engineering can actually take them places, and that it is practical. It's more than just a subject you've learned in school. Now you can apply it to something in the real world.
At the end of the day, Alpena High came in first place and will be moving on to the state competition that will be held on April 27th at Michigan State. In preparation for the state competition, the students will practice 2 to 3 times a week.